Welcome to Pimlico. Pimlico is the UK's first combined heat and power network and provides heating and hot water services to homes, commercial premises and schools. We asked Mr. Wickersham to introduce the main benefits of the Pimlico District Heating Undertaking.
In London, we used to have the Battersea Power Station. It was a big power station. It didn't have cooling towers and it wasn't built at the sea. So in fact, it used to throw all of its waste heat into the Thames. And it was an enormous amount of heat that was just simply thrown away. When Westminster City Council built estates on the north side of the Thames from 1950, it had the opportunity of building the Pimlico District Heating Undertaking. And this was a district heating scheme that would take waste heat from Battersea Power Station through pipes under the Thames and distribute it to homes, 3,000 to 4,000 homes in Pimlico. Well, the power station shut down. It shut down in 1980 and we had temporary boiler plant, but in 2006, CityWest Homes built a new energy centre on the north side of the Thames, and it is still a combined heat and power operation. So we still generate electricity for the national grid. We have two large natural gas engines, 69-litre V16 engines that generate 3.2 megawatts of electricity. And yes, inevitably we'll produce heat. And we don't throw it away in cooling towers, and we're not at the sea, and we don't throw it into the Thames. We continue to put it around 3,300 homes in Pimlico, three schools, 50 small commercial businesses. And the result of that is that we save a lot of fuel because we're not throwing away the heat. And those people in those properties incurring further gas bills with more gas burnt. We save fuel. We also save carbon emissions. We save around 8,000 tonnes of carbon a year because we are overall 84% efficient. It's 43% electrical efficiency, but importantly, we recover all the waste heat that would be thrown away. So PDHU, the Pimlico District Heating Undertaking, remains in business. It was the first combined heat and power district heating network in the United Kingdom, and it continues as a combined heat and power enterprise providing heating hot water services to Pimlico. We have the United Kingdom's largest thermal store. When Battersea would produce heat, it would do so as it generated electricity. It didn't necessarily fit the times when the residents wanted that heat, so we have the largest thermal store. It stores 2,500 tonnes of water just below boiling point, and it's still very useful to us because we can run our electricity engines to generate electricity when we can sell it at best prices into the national grid. And we can store the heat so that that fits exactly when the residents want heat for their showers or whatever they do in their home, and the winter demands in early morning on cold winters mornings.
So, less cost for families and a smaller carbon footprint for the planet, thanks to an efficient combined heat and power plant.